gather in the presence of God to give thanks for the gift of marriage, to witness the joining together of Allison and Andrew, to surround them with our prayers, and to ask God's blessing upon them, so that they may be strengthened for their life together and nurtured in their love for God. God created us male and female, and gave us marriage so that husband and wife may help and comfort each other, living faithfully together in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, throughout all their days. Allison, I give you this ring as a sign of our covenant. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Andrew, I give you this ring as a sign of our covenant. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Andrew and Allison have made their solemn vows to each other. They've confirmed their promises by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. Therefore, proclaim that they are now husband and wife. Blessed be the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever. Those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. You may kiss.
Thank you. few more.